only problem with my channel now is it's gone way too far. Like, everyone on my channel comes there for live streams. I don't really know if I can do videos anymore.
Then you can, like, say, hey guys, I'm gonna be doing, like, YouTube videos for a month, and, if I reach 100 likes on my last video, I will start doing live streams again, or something like that. Like, you can do that, videos for a month, and then live streams for another month. Then another, like, alright, so first it starts with videos, live stream, break.
It's not hitting me as hard as it is Jacksepticeye, which is good. This Jacksepticeye was depressed, and I'm not depressed. I'm just burnt out, I guess. Like, let me ask you a question. Caleb. I think his mic is on mute.
Yes, Caleb, I think your mic is on mute.
I'm here. I'm here. So I'm actually unplug my mic, so I'm gonna have to send you messages from that one, so yeah. I'm gonna have to send you messages now, so look out for that. So what he just said was can you notice the difference between my voice and enthusiasm from now or before? And I said yes, because at the beginning of the day, he sounded all energetic and happy. Now he just sounds tired, worn out, like he doesn't want to do anything else.
Oh, wow. This is...
So...
Wow.
Yeah. We've been talking about YouTube a lot in the past, like, hour or two, so, and it's about Brayden and his, how he's been taking YouTube a bit too far, so, I turned the audio on my TV, and so that you could hear it at the very beginning, so, yeah, didn't mean for this video to be like this, but, whoops. Oh well, but anyway.